Welcome to our channel. My name is Nikita from BISP Solution. In today's video, I will explain how we can create organization tree in Oracle HCM. But at first, let me tell you why is an organization tree used. So organization tree is a graphical representation of hierarchical data such as the structure of your organization, and it is also used to secure HCM data. So you can create organization tree with the node setup. In an organization tree, you can select any type of organization for the top node and for the child node, but only one top level node. Okay. So first you have to define root node, then parent node, then child node, and sibling node, and after that leaf node. So let's move on to the application where we can see how to create organization tree. This is the home page of our application. Here, go to My Client Group and then click on Show More option. Here, find workforce structure and then go to the Manage Organization Trees. If you already created tree, then fill the tree code or the tree name and then search for it. And for creating new tree, click on action option and then click on create tree. Here, give the name of the tree and code of the tree. Fill the name, code of the tree. And if you want to fill the description, then fill the description of the tree and select the icon image and then click on next option. And after that, click on the next option. These are the labels. And then click on the submit option. So we create the tree. Now we need to create the branches of the tree or the nodes of the tree. So by default, one tree version is already created. So at first, we need to create other tree version. Tree version maintain to track all the changes that a tree undergoes in its life cycle. So for creating tree version, click on the tree and then go to the create tree option. Tree name is already appeared. Okay, wait a minute. I just click on another tree. Okay, this is our tree. Click on that and then click on create tree version. So tree name is already appeared here. Fill the tree version name. Fill the description. And select the effective start date and click on next option. So your tree version is created successfully. So tree version has been created. Now we need to add root node. Click on plus icon. Here, if you made organization tree before, you can use value from reference hierarchy, and if you don't, then click on specify value and then click on search option. Here we define root node first. So for that, I click on classification name and then go to enterprise and search for it. Click on that and then click on add tree node. So my root node is created. Then I add division here. Select the division from the classification name. Search for it. If you want to choose multiple option, you can choose here and then click on add tree node. So in our enterprise, the division is created. Now we create legal employer. Click on that and find. Legal employer here, search for it. And after that, click on add tree node option. And for your legal employer, you have to add business unit. Click on add icon. Search for business unit. Click on add tree nodes. And then at last, you have to add department. Search for the department. Select your accounting and click on add tree node. So this is how you add your root node, parent node, child node, sibling node, and leaf node, like enterprise, division, legal entity, and or you can say legal employer, business unit, and department. So like you can see enterprise, then under the enterprise, you have division, and under division, you have legal employer and then department. So this is how you create your organization tree and then submit. Your tree version is already created. You can see here. You can see here your tree version is successfully created. So this is how you create organization tree for your organization structure. Thank you so much for watching.